The perch has a fairly high body, two dorsal fins, and a characteristic pattern of usually six dark cross bands. The tail and the lower fins have an orange tinge. It can grow up to 60 centimeters long and 4.5 kilograms. It may become 16 years old. The perch is, despite its spines, a popular prey of the pike. Perch and pike are known for their cannibalism. In the summer, often very large schools with young perch form a popular prey for their older counterparts. Also, often hunts the perch groups of the very small hunted fish. The fish spawn from March to June in very shallow water. They may lay as many as 200,000 eggs in long reticulate ribbons. The eggs hatch after 3 weeks. The young predator often swims in schools and seeks his prey, and then he sucks the prey in his outpushable mouth, along the bank or at the bottom. If the perch gets older, it is more solitary and goes to deeper water. The young fish eat plankton and insects. Perch is also one of the first fish that colonizes new waters. In nutrient-poor waters, like lakes and sandpits, like here in Ekeren, is the perch along with the roach the dominant species. The perch is a sight hunter and therefore needs clear water. It lives in general in schools of a few tens of animals that are about the same size. In these schools can be a huge food envy occur when an alleged prey being hunted through the school simultaneously. The pike has a characteristic building, a very elongated torpedo-like body with small fins and a characteristic beak-like mouth. The dorsal and anal fins are almost symmetrical and laid back. The lower jaw is longer than the upper jaw and protrudes. Yeah. The color of the pike is variable, from green to grey-brown with gold dots, spots or stripes on the flanks. The belly is yellowish-white. The older the fish is, the more it loses its golden patterns. Older specimens are often smooth and darker in color. The females can reach a length of 1.40 meters, while the males are not greater than about 85 centimeters. The pike can become 15 years old, and it is a predator that lives mainly of fish, but also amphibians, crustaceans and rodents, and even the muskis rat is eaten. Even young waterfowl are attacked from below, and the young of the pikes are not safe. The preference of the pike is given to fish, and in particular sick and weak ones that are easier to catch. Once the prey is caught, It is maneuvered so that the head is always the first to go in, just like snakes, and this for the same reason. If the pike swallows a hairy or feathered or spiny prey, like a stickleback, then by the opposing springs or hairs, it can get stuck.